Okay, right. So can we move to next? So you have used, you have seen that in this question you are asked the radius also and you are asked slant height also. Okay, and slant height we are using to find surface area of a cone, surface area of a cone in that pi r into r plus l. Okay, so that slant height we have found here. Okay, generally in volume surface that slant height is not used. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Not generally, in you can say in volume, when we are finding out volume of a cone, this slant height is not required. Because why? Because it is 1 by 3 pi r square h only. But when you are going to find surface area of a cone, then compulsorily you need to use slant height. Okay, gentlemen,
yes,
let us see question number 8 now. Very good questions. So, water in canal. Okay, water. You know?
Yes, sir.
Canal, you know?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, canal is the path in which water is moving.
Yes, sir.
A specified path.
Yes, sir.
And that canal, 6 meter wide. 6 meter. Suppose this is the canal. Eh?
Yes, sir.
So, its wideness is 6 meter width.
Okay, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
And 5 meter deep.
Okay, sir.
Okay, and 5 meter deep. It means this canal is in, you can say, cuboidal shape. Eh?
Okay,
and it is having a depth of?
6
meter. 6. Okay. So, we'll write in this way. Correct?
Yes, sir.
And this is the canal.
Okay, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, if this is the canal, so what we are finding, 6 meter wide?
Yes, sir.
6 meter or 6 meter here? 6 meter wide. So, this is 6 meter. And this depth is given to us as 1.5 meter deep. So, this is 1.5 meter. Correct?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Is flowing with a speed of 10 kilometer per hour. So, water is moving at a speed of 10 km per
hour.
Okay, here everywhere meter is there. The speed is given to you 10 km per hour. It means we need to convert it into meter per second. Okay, how much area will it regain in 30 minutes? In 30 minutes. Timing is also given to us. Timing is 30 minutes. So if we are converting this 30 minute, so 30 into 60 seconds will be there.
Yes,
so 1800 seconds. Okay. And speed is equal to 10 km per hour, which will be 10 into 5 by 18 meter per second.
Yes,
okay. So 2529. So 25 by 9 meter per second is the speed.
Okay,
how much area will it irrigate in 30 minutes if 8 centimeter of standing water is needed?
Okay,
if standing water of 8 centimeter is needed. Standing water of 8 centimeter is needed means what? In that field. Okay. So in that field, water will be required. Standing water of 8 centimeter. 8 centimeter standing water is required in that particular field. Yes or no? Okay. Very good. So the question says, question very nicely, you understand. Water in canal, this canal is there, 6 meter wide and 1.5 meter deep, is flowing with a speed of 10 km per hour. Okay, and how much area will it be irrigating? Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
How much area will be it is irrigating? Okay, right, very good. And if 8 centimeter of water is required. Okay. So let us find out. Timing is given to us as 1800 seconds. So speed of water. Now volume of water. which is moving. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
So, volume of water in this canal. So, how will you be finding volume of water? So, it is just like cuboidal shape?
Yes, sir.
It is like?
Cuboidal
shape. Okay. But we are given speed. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, 6 meter into 1.5 meter at 25 meter per second. Right. So, you can say that the speed of water is 25 by 9 meter per second. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, in 1 second, so the water moves 25 by 9 meter?
Yes, sir.
It means what? In 1 second, the water will be moving 25 by 9 meter. Okay. So it means in 1800 second, how many meter will move? So in 1800 second, so 25 by 9 into 1800?
Yes, sir.
So this many meters it will move 200. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So 5, 50. So 5000 meter the water will be moving.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
It means 5000 meter will be able to find now volume of cuboid.
Yes, sir.
So length will be given by this 5000 and width will be given from 6 meter.
Okay.
Height will be given as 1.5. So we'll be able to find the volume of water in this canal.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let us find. So volume of water in this canal, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So in 1800 seconds, so it will be equal to 5000 into this one.
Yes, sir.
Because it is a cuboidal canal.
Yes, sir.
Right, like this. Volume of water in cuboidal canal. So LBH.
Yes, sir.
L is 5000. Okay,
breath.
So this one will be equal to L. Breadth will be 6 meter and height will be
1.5
meter. Okay,
yes.
Right. So now you write as 500 because 10 you utilize it to change. Okay, so 15690. Yes or no?
Yes,
so 9545. So 45,000 meter cube will be the volume of water in this canal.
Okay,
when you are taking a length of 25 by 9 meter.
Okay.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So these many volume of water.
Okay.
Okay. Right. Now, how much area will it irrigate the field? Suppose the field we are having.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So how much area this it will be irrigating? Question is there what?
Irrigate.
How much area?
It will irrigate.
It will irrigate. See, how much area will it irrigate in 30 minutes? 30 minutes.
Sir.
Okay, time was given. If 8 cm of standing water is needed in this field. In this field, 8 cm water is required. Okay?
Sir.
Okay. So now, we have to find volume of this field, 8, and standing water is required 8 cm.
Yes, sir.
Everything is in meter.
Yes, sir.
Correct or not? So we need to convert this one. Right. So now this is volume of water.
Yes, sir.
So volume of water in the field and volume of water in the canal, which is left for that field.
Yes,
both should be same.
Yes, sir.
Same or not?
Yes, sir.
Oh. So here we write volume of water left from canal for the field. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Should be equal to what? Volume of water in the field?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here 45,000? 45,000?
Yes, sir.
Equal to volume of water in the field. So volume of water, whatever area will be there, area,
okay, sir,
into what? This is also cuboidal shape, gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is also cuboidal shape. Right, this is also cuboidal shape. So whatever it is having area into its standing height.
Yes, sir.
And height of water is 8 cm.
Yes, sir.
8 cm is equal to how many meters? 8 centimeters, so 8 by 100 meter.
Okay.
Not 800 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Correct? Okay. Now 8 by 100. Now from here we will be able to find the area of this field which a question is asking. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Now, solve it here. So, with 8, you can go for 4. Eh? So, 4, 2 and 4, 25. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Cancel it now here, this side also. So, 4, 22, eh? 44,
five.
Then 5, 0, 0. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, area will be equal to what? 225 into 25.
Yes, sir.
So multiplication will give you what? 125. 5, 12, 25 to 50. 15 plus 12, 62. So 2, 6. 25 to 50. So 5, 6, 0, 0. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So 5, 6, 2, 5, 0, 0 meter square.
Yes, sir.
Because area is there.
Yes, sir.
So meter square. This much area of the field will be irrigated, irrigated by the water left from the canal, gentlemen. Okay? So this canal is giving water for irrigation in field. Like Mettur Dam, it is releasing. Every day some water is being released. What for? So that farmers can irrigate their cultivating field.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Good. Right.